current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Hell yeah. Hostile has been eliminated.
Get the fighters out there. Protect the radar vehicle.
Requesting permission to move the vehicle.
We can't wait any longer. We need interceptors now.
We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
Missile
coming! Break!
Missile.
Vehicle down.
Shit. Where are the damn interceptors?
Missile.
Target destroyed.
Missile.
Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
We'll go. Here they come. Take them down. Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
That was the last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
Enemy transports are taxiing.
Locked. All right. This base is worth destroying.
Box 2.
No, they're not linked to the radar vehicle.
Launch valuables in my
sight. Redo the setup.
Here's some feedback for those poor purchasing.
Write your manuals in a language we can understand.
Okay, let's completely blind those bastards.
The clouds don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar.
The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock-on to their targets, too.
We aim over clear ground.
Solo 1, enemy will crash in a residential area.
Just wonder if I stayed alive for now. Withdraw.
What? They gonna bring their buddies back from the dead?
Report.
Multiple bogeys on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Well spotted, clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them.
Coaster up here.
HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter?
He's saying the war can change in an instant. Get over it.
Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
H2, missile launch.
Shit! I got an enemy in front of me and behind me!
Destroyed. Hell yeah.
Golem Squadron, you're not gonna let Mage get all the glory, are ya?
Three enemies to go.
Bandit evaded the attack. He escaped into the clouds.
Targeted range of guns.
Takes down an enemy.
There's a bar I want to try.
You're doing good.
Wonderful. Let's get through this without any casualties.
Nice kill, Trigger. Enemy aircraft confirmed down.
The skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing, that's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Hell yeah! Hostile has been eliminated!
Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle! Requesting permission to move the vehicle! We can't wait any longer! We need interceptors now! We're using the containers now! Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility!
Missile coming! Break! Break!
Vehicle down!
Shit! Where are the damn interceptors?
Target destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
We'll come. Here they come. Take them down.
Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
Do we really have interceptors?
That was the last radar vehicle. Great work.
Move the enemy aircraft away from the base.
Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
Enemy transports are taxiing.
Locked. All right, this base is worth destroying.
Box 2.
No, they're not linked to the radar vehicle. Launch manually. Redo the setup.
Here's some feedback with all the
language input. Write your manuals in a language we can understand.
Okay, let's completely blind those bastards.
The clouds don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock-on to their targets, too.
We aim over clear ground.